All right, check out this wind. It's pretty gnarly.
You're constrained all the way around.
See that? Look at the flex. Well, anyway, this is my Rebel Motors, the Rebel Ruckus with just normal Little Bees, F3 board.
I'm
going to run it with 5 cell.
We're not confined like that. We need to be flying through. What we need to do is just set up.